Everyone, Phi Farley here. It is May 19th. Happy Sunday, everybody. Great slate of games today. Great numbers. Good value out there. Coming off a win again yesterday. It's been a great week on a pretty solid month. So yesterday, 2-1 overall. Patreon.com/Phi Farley. Other plays posted there. Got a nice win there with the Chicago White Sox at home. Run line, even though we got some rain, they made it through the fifth. So I was able to get a win. Happy about that. And then also had Houston Astros, who won their 10th straight all run line victories. Oddly, today they're a plus 160 underdog. So they've had 10 straight games winning by two or more. And if you extend that, I think it's 14 out of the last 15 they've won by two or more. And now they're an underdog today going against Chris Sale. that said, we're seeing money come in over on the Red Sox side. So buyers beware as you take your risks into account with the Houston Astros today. Wade Miley on the mound. A lot of money coming in on the kid Chad Green, which is interesting, going against Charlie Morton in the Tampa Bay Devil Rays last year. Devil Rays completely had the Yankees number. This year hasn't been the same story, but we're seeing the money come towards the Yankees in that one. All right, I'm going to get to the daily best bet here in 1 second. First, if you haven't subscribed, take a second to do so. Hit that notification bell. It's so funny. Well, as I get hot, sometimes the subscribers don't go up, and I don't know what it takes, but I'll just continue posting, and we'll see what it does. Also, don't forget to check out patreon.com/Phi Farley. I do appreciate everyone who's been over there. Very, very much appreciated. So, daily best bet. I love this spot. I love it. I love it. I think we found a hidden gem, and that's taking the Pittsburgh Pirates in San Diego. It's 110 first pitch. You got Cal Quantrill going for San Diego and Joe Musgrove going against going for the Pirates against San Diego. Pirates 14-11 away. They actually have a better record on the road than they do at home. Padres actually the opposite, an 11-13 record, even though they're even on the season. Now, Joe Musgrove, if you didn't know, is from El Cajon, which is right outside of San Diego. He's pitching in his hometown today. So this is a really good spot for him. And I believe he did this last year. I'm going off memory here. I didn't look this up. I believe he did this last year and totally shut out the Padres. Now, they got an uptick in their offense, does San Diego. But you still got Joe Musgrove, who's got really good stuff, pitching in his hometown over on the West Coast. Meanwhile, he's back East day in, day out, and he finally gets to come back home to the West Coast. I look for his absolute best performance here. Coming off a one-hit shutout of the Diamondbacks, now gets to pitch here in San Diego. I expect nothing but the best from him. They're an underdog today at plus 100. Money's coming in on the Pirates side. Quantrill, I don't think, is going to be the answer to shut down the Pirates. He hasn't had success so far, and they're looking to him to shut it down pitching-wise and see if they can bring some life to the offense. I don't think it's happening. I'm going Joe Musgrove, plus 100 Pittsburgh Pirates, daily best bet today. All right, good luck, everyone, today, and I will see you again soon.